Okay, Facebook, I updated Kayshawn's communication book. These pages right here is what's been in there. That's been in there. It's all stuck together. That's been in there. Okay, now this is what I updated. Okay, this right here, of course, I put me in there. You know, I'm his mother. Then I also put a picture of his grandmother, his uncles, his teachers, and his friends at school. Then over here, I put a picture of him for, you know, make me, and then a happy face and a sad face. For instance, when he, because I want to know, like, if someone is making him happy or if someone's making him sad, I want to know, you know, his feelings. So, for instance, he could say you, and he could point to, you know, a picture of me, and then point to his picture and say, make me happy, or you, point to his picture, make me sad. Or he could even say, I want to see grandma, you know, just vice versa. I added that in there, and then I added this. That's a picture up there of his dad, the school bus, friends at school. I put that on there for bullying, which I'm gonna talk to him more about that. Because, you know, if people's bullying him or making him feel sad, I want to know that. So I'm going to talk to him more about it and see if he can get an understanding. I put that picture of him crying, or a picture of someone crying, because like I said here lately, he's been crying every day. And I just want to get to the bottom of everything and find out what's going on. I put shoes on there. His favorite food, chicken, spaghetti, juice. He loves his tablet, which, you know, I need to put some more stuff in here. So if y'all can help me think of some things I can add in his communication book, I'll greatly appreciate it. I mean, this is what I did so far. You know, it's a process. People don't understand, but having a child with autism, you know, it's a lot, you know. And I just ask for everyone to keep us in prayer. And again, if you can think of anything else that I could put in his communication book, please let me know. Thank you.